All right, day two here in Vietnam. Jeremy, look at the video.
Oh, please what subscribe.
Swipe up if you want recommendations.
I mean, this could or could not
this
be on YouTube.
Is,
I don't know.
Great tea.
Yeah. So.
Yeah,
the tea is hot here.
Thanks for preparing me for this.
How do we feel so far about Vietnam?
Yeah, it's kind of ticklish.
It's pretty cool here. We are in Ho Chi Minh City, just hanging out.
Oh my goodness, boy.
It's pretty sweet. It's definitely an interesting culture. Very hot here. But I'm loving it. So, yeah. I'll let you guys know on more of our adventure. Peace out. Oh, guys. It's day, what, three now? We're just all chilling out.
Hey, my name's Josh Brooks. You're interrupting me. It's my vlog. My second vlog.
Oh, get off of me. It's been a very, very long day. Confused. There's a lot of stuff going on right now, but it's been a good day. So, Vietnam's been fun. Met some more good friends today. Lots of cool guys. Looking forward to hanging out with them more.
Are you?
Yeah, it'll be fun.
Tell us.
I'm really mentally tired right now. But we had some Pizza Hut for dinner. And Vietnamese pizza is not bad. I'm not sure what's happening here, so I'm gonna go now. Alright, it's day four here in Vietnam. We're with some of our friends. Say hi. There's Hannah. We're making some flowers here, some beautiful flowers. Monica's over there, behind Jeremy. It's been an interesting day. It's been a lot of fun. We've made a few new friends. So yeah, I don't even know if you guys can hear any of this, the music, but yeah, so keep you up to date.
Oh, hey, Jeremy. Oh,
hey there. This is Josh's video log, day 7.
We have found exercise equipment. Jeremy's on the elliptical, working hard. I'm on this. Yeah, you can't hear the rep. That's his new slogan. I'm on this like squat thing. Can't do squats. Oh, got it fast. Look at him go. I'm just doing squats here. Doing his legs. Yeah, getting big. And sweating like crazy. So yeah, that's a little update on, what, day 8 here in Nam. For the good old vlog. We're, yeah, just here at make some new friends, have a good time. It's been cool. We had some chicken for lunch, and Jeremy's already upset in his stomach because of it. But that's okay. I think he'll be all right. We'll see. We'll see how tonight goes. But yeah, peace out. It's vlog day 8. Chilling in a coffee shop, relaxing to this beautiful aroma of music and a waterfall.
Cigarettes.
But they've got some good cacao that Jeremy liked. And then I had a fruity drink that was pretty good. We're just trying to make more friends today. We met four people. So that was cool. And
Yeah, tonight's movie night, so we finally get to chill and watch a movie with the team. Looking forward to that. This is a vlog. A vlog of Josh Brooks. It is day 15.
Josh's vlog! Hungry.
It is long day. I have no words because I am tired. Friends behind, struggling friend.
Josh's vlog!
Jeremy friend, Alex friend.
Hi.
She's really not that happy right now.
I am happy.
We are just hanging in there, you know?
I am doing good.
Am good.
I am dying to myself.
Good. That's good. There's not much to update. Yesterday, I hung out with guys from my other team. And
AJ and the boys.
We tried to watch a movie.
AJ and the boys.
And the movie, the website lied to us. Stuff happening. Oh, we just almost got hit. These mans. They're only policemen. There's like protests and stuff going on. We're probably gonna get in trouble. No, I'm just kidding. Dude, these are barbed wire.
Bebo City.
Hey, stop it. You just ruined it.
No, I didn't.
Josh's vlog.
Hey, you want to hear Josh scream?
No, don't pinch me. We're getting some food.
Okay, wait. Can I see? Can I have a camera?
And Josh A.
No, I want to get
it. No. No, they already cooked our meal. We got some beef and noobs. Yes, I would like chili, please. It looks like it's gonna rain. As you can see in the distance. It's been a very long day.
That's how it's going out. I will in a sec. I feel the tremors of rumor, the wound upon the surface of my soul. And I got no place to call my country.
We're almost there. The demons are coming out of
him.
Playing some frizz.
Oh, I missed it.
I didn't have to admit that. It's our last day in Boomtown.
Last day, for us.
Kind of. We will be here tomorrow morning.
Which is 2:30.
Yeah. Last full day, technically.
Tricep throw.
Last few minutes. Yay.
See y'all on the flip side, I guess. Peace out. It's been real, Josh.
I got no place to call my country. My country.